Hi everyone. Today we're talking with Carolina Wirz, Sales and Marketing from Swissmax. Carolina, thank you so much for talking with us. I would like to start this with a question. When I visit the Swissmax site, I have an information that part of the company's culture is to keep it simple, and that people who work there are constantly able to do new things. So I would like to know how we keep it simple and how we keep people able to do things and how to use it as an advantage to develop new products.
First of all, thank you for the invitation. I'm glad to be here with you too. For the first question, we have always been a company that trains their employees. We have a strong culture of hard work, values, and to keep it so, we are ISO certified or ISO certified. We have standards for quality, security, and also the environment. We train our personnel each year to fulfill those standards and to search for the improvement of our processes and also our products. Simplicity is one of our cultural drivers. We divide our values in values and cultural drivers. So simplicity is one of them. For us, it means doing things as simple as possible, but never sacrificing quality. It's to have less steps executing tasks. This is something that the ISO certifications give you. They push you always harder to be better and to do things different ways. This relates to using technology in the production, but also in the process. So we think that machines and technology are very important, but if they are operated in a wrong way by people that don't have nor the skill nor the values that are needed, they won't maximize the capacity of the machines, leading to be underused resources. That is why we think people are the core of our company. They represent and they form it. This is the most important part. So for Swissmax, to have highly trained coworkers is our key to success.
Let me ask you something about this. You said something that called my attention about machine and technology used by people who are not prepared. Does Swissmax offer training for people who are willing to use your technology and your machine, or this is something separated?
No, it is. I was talking about the technology inside. We have a lot of machinery. We do metal parts, plastic parts. We have machinery from everywhere, Switzerland, Italy, and we're constantly training our people that come into our factory as workers. And for our clients, with our technology that we produce, as in agricultural machinery, we're always doing seminars, we're always doing, how do you call it, capacitations or trainings, sorry, trainings for them in our plant here in Mexico, but also we travel everywhere we need.
Okay. And what are the biggest advantages that your company can offer to the producers?
Well, we offer good quality products built with the highest technology that will assure the producers a good investment, as I told you before. We are always trying to have the newest of the new, because like this, you improve your processes and also minimize the risk of having problems. We are a company that has been in the market for 60 years. We just turned 60 this year. Our main clients are in Mexico and in the United States. We do a lot of export, and we like to have long relationships with our clients. This is the most important for us. We're not looking for some spot sales. We like strong relationships. We also offer durability and warranty in each product purchased with us. We want that our clients leave the experience of a good product built to last and to accompany them in their journey. In agriculture, you're not going to let me say a lie. Products are built to last as long as they can. People are not buying and buying and buying because it attacks rentability, and that is not good. So Swissmix is a good choice because we master the process, we innovate each year, we launch approximately 5 to 10 new products to the market each year. So we want to keep developing new ways of working in agriculture because that's the core of every country.
So Carolina, I would like to know, what are the solutions for agriculture that Swissmix can offer to people?
We have solutions for every for each producer. We have a very versatile company that produces mainly sprayers. We produce backpack sprayers, compression, motorized. Now we have also electrical sprayers. And we this is our core business. And we also have tractor-mounted sprayers. These sprayers can be for small producers, for medium, or for large. The difference is the size of the tanks, like the liters, and also the booms, you know, the how long they are. Mm-hmm. But we are not just in spraying. We also produce mills, chippers, you know, to make wood small, like they use it in America a lot, to incorporate it on the ground. We also produce high rakes, fertilizers from different capacities, grain bins. So I think we have a lot of options for producers. We are also exploring new territories, especially in Latin America, and we think Brazil is a very productive country that demands long-lasting products, as I told you before. So Swissmix is looking to make business with people interested in this new technology. We're very flexible in developing also products that your market needs. We're not like, this is our catalog, we cannot do anything. No, we are very open to exploring new technologies and new products with you. And we also personalize brands if needed. So we can have some of our line products, but with personalized with brands from Brazil, so we can incorporate better to your market.
Yeah, it was a question that I was formulating here while you were talking. You can personalize. So for example, if I have a necessity, a specific necessity about a product, we can talk and personalize it for my production.
Exactly. We just need to talk about volume. Of course, we cannot do 2-3 pieces. But that would be the only restriction, to talk volume. But of course, we can personalize colors, brands, also make some changes, technical changes, because we understand that each market has different necessities and different characteristics. So we're very open to hear what those characteristics and necessities are and work with you.
You're not, when I mean you, I mean Swissmix is not here in Brazil yet, but you are working with some of our neighbors.
Yes, we're not in Brazil yet. The intention is to enter. We understand that you have policies about government and it's a bit complicated for the import. But I think you're changing like all of us. So we think it's a big opportunity now. We have been working with Chile, Colombia, Costa Rica, Peru since many years. So we are very interested in the Brazilian market because we understand it's very thriving, very, very into agriculture because you're a very big country and you produce a lot. So we're interested.
Yeah. And I would like to know, that would be my last question. What are the biggest challenges to develop agriculture solutions?
Yeah, the biggest challenge is to meet the requirements of each producer, as we were talking before. We know each country has different ways of building and working the fields. Also, we understand that every producer has his own ways because they have the engineers that tell them something and they prove something new. So Swissmix, we always wanted to help them fulfill their needs. We built machinery that works for their purpose. But in the meantime, the conditions can change, so we adjust. So that's what we offer. We offer that we hear our customers, we help them, we accompany them in their process because their success is our success. So I just want to assure you, we are good partners. As I said at the beginning, we look for some long-lasting relationships and growth. And I think that's it.
Okay. Let me ask you just something, as I said the last question, but I was wondering about something here. You said that now 2020 Swiss Max is turning 60 years, right?
Exactly. Yes.
Can you think about a quick change that you have followed through this period? What are the biggest changes you saw on agriculture development?
In Mexico, I think it was that people started like very small, and they now have big fields, and they're turning also a lot into warehouses, greenhouses, I think. Mm-hmm. So this is very interesting for the machinery that is needed, because we have a lot of change in dimensions, in forms of working. So we always adapt. We started with sprayers. Ever since, we have been working with sprayers, but as I told you, we have approximately 300 products more to offer. Okay. We also have discontinued some old ones because they're not used anymore. So the biggest breakthrough we have seen is this, the changes in the methods and in the ways of producing to produce more. Because it's also very impressive that you can find anything anywhere right now. Before, you found just, an example, mangoes in this place and peaches in this other, but now we have everywhere in the world the same. So this is very challenging, because you have to be very productive.
So SwissMex,
we have to keep up with that. That is the biggest breakthrough through these 60 years.
You said something about the greenhouses. We are talking about like more concentrated productions in specific places to be produced faster.
Yes. Okay. So what we offer, for example, are sprayers that fit those small,
corridors.
Corridors. Before we had like maybe 1 meter, now we have 85 centimeters to spray like this, not like this anymore. We also have things to cut the grass underneath. Those are just some examples of our machines.
Okay. Carolina, I would like to thank you so much for your time to talk with us and have this brief scenario about what's happening here, especially in Latin America, and about your interest to come up to Brazil. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. It was very pleasant to talk to you, and we hope to do some business in Brazil. Thank you very much.
Thank you. See ya.
Bye.